the Charleston Rehab and Healthcare Facility. It's the seventh death of a Coles County resident. Five of those have been from Charleston Rehab. There are three new cases in the county. That's 91 total. 24 of those have recovered.